came and humbled yourself to be with us. And so we remember even now, 2,000 years later, that you are still with us. 2,000 before that, you were with us. And you will always be with us. So we thank you that we don't have to feel isolated. We don't have to feel alone. We don't have to feel confused. We don't have to feel sad. We can be happy and have joy, have fullness of life and love, sharing with others, sharing with one another and within ourselves, because you are with us. So we thank you so much for this time that we are with one another. And we thank you for the opportunity to extend this time to go home to Kansas City. We just thank you so much for all the many ways you continue to show your love for us. Help us to love one another better and love you better. Now let's all repeat the Lord's Prayer. Our Father.
Our Father,
which art in heaven,
which art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name,
hallowed be thy name,
thy kingdom come,
thy will be done, on earth,
as it is in heaven,
give us this day, give us this day,
our daily bread,
and forgive us of our trespasses,
forgive us of our sins,
forgive us of our sins,
as we forgive those
who sin against us.
And lead us not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from evil.
But deliver us from evil. Thank you, God. For thine is the kingdom.
And the power.
And the power.
And the glory.
And the glory.
Forever.
Forever.
Amen.
Amen. Praise Jesus. Praise Jesus. Jehovah. He's Jehovah.